answer. As long as playing for you is, it's a vibe. So you could be in a situation, you revived, you've been, your perspective, you have a new mind about something, or it's like you've been brought back in a sense where an aspect of you may have been shunned, whether because of you, an environment you were expressing yourself in, it made you dim another light, another aspect of you, or it was just like too, you felt like you had to shun an aspect of yourself in order to be somewhere or be something, you feel me? And now you may realize you a vibe. You know what, I really be vibing when I do that. I don't know why I let these motherfuckers, these opinions, these perspectives, or that just seeing and being there, let stop me from doing that. I'ma go ahead and do it. You let go of what you thought was solid. You let go of who you thought was solid. Who you thought you could fuck with. And now you may be in a different space. You may be vibing now that you, it's like you vibing by your lonesome. But you realize you still a vibe. Whether you with folks or without folks, you the vibe.
Come on, Cancer.
Bell down, let them sell some. Soul rocks my bell box. Turn the neck. Make a cool one, spin a chip. Make a Asian one, hibachi.
Yeah, karma. Ain't that some shit, huh? Yeah, you in a place. You realize this is your karma. That's my karma. Or you may be in a position where you don't have control over how you think and or feel, or just the wisdom and awareness you gained about a relationship, friendship, and or situation you invested in. You can't close your eyes to this. You can't close your heart to this. You can't close your feelings, your emotions, your mind to this friendship relationship. You can't ignore that. You know what that means for you. Yeah, you may have been in a situation previously, or you've been in a place previously, a place of feeling where you may have always received lower emotions, lower perspectives, or it's like you had feelings of, you just, any emotion you received was a lower feeling. So it's like you never thought of anything in a positive perspective, anything that had to do with your emotions or you expressing or giving emotions or receiving emotions. It's like you thought every relationship was toxic, or you just thought everything you had to feel about it was in a lower place regarding that feeling or emotion, up until you were put in a position to view and see differently, express yourself. Yeah, look, you got over that because of a tower. Now, what brought that tower? You expressing or investing yourself in a new emotional manner that brought you this sense of balance, which was your karma, or someone external to you emotionally expressed themselves towards you, freeze tag. It's like it's like someone brought you emotions, or something brought a new feeling out of you that made you realize how stuck you were in what you used to be in. You feel me? Freeze tag. It's like someone made you realize how stuck you were in regards to your emotions. Someone made you realize how cold you were. Yeah, and now you're balanced when it comes to feelings or your emotions or what you see and what you feel me. Damn, this card was in the same position in your last one, and it came out again. So you see something external to you. Whether it's you in it, if it's you versus you, you in a celebratory state. You feel me? You got shit's popping for you right now. You got your balance going on. You shedded some ill emotions, some ill feelings, some toxic mindsets, habits, routines, or patterns you had. Look, you cleared out motherfuckers from lying from you. Whether people were lying to you or you were lying to yourself about something. And you were lying to yourself, making yourself feel bad about a situation, relationship, or play. It's like you were the toxic character in your mind. You shedded that. You let that go. Or someone external to you always brought you a certain mind about something you may have wanted to do that changed your feelings about it. But someone just didn't want you to invest in blessings. You shedded those folks in order so you could manifest. You had to take the truth out of the situation, the relationship, or the friendship you were invested in which you couldn't ignore anymore. You had to take that and run with it. And that's what you did. And you ran straight to something that's worth investing. Or you see something external to you now that you're in this new place of balance. Now that you have these new eyes, you can see what you want to be in. You feel me? And look, you can see what you want to nurture. Yes, you may feel weak about that, though. All right, they're Cancer. Or someone, it's like someone external to you could not feel confident in the space with you. EA. And it was like running game. Who's running game? And you put your foot in the shoe that fits you, Cancer. Someone might have thought it was a game. Now they it's like someone could be... They can know what you are to them. They feel weak because you're not in the same place you used to be about the situation. Or that's how you feel about someone external to you. It's your karma to realize something external to you is balanced. Now you may want to be in that space, but you don't feel as confident as you previously were because of what you've been through to gain this wisdom. Now you may have expressed or invested in something because the first card was the Ten of Swords in reverse. So it's like something is revived, whether it's your mind about a perspective or a situation you may have previously invested in that situation. It's like you've been to that job before and you quit because it wasn't enough. Fast forward, you've been through certain situations in your life to make you realize that job was enough. Now that you got these new eyes, you can see that was balanced for me. That was my it, so to speak. Now you don't feel so confident because you want to go there. You gonna holler at your manager, but it's like you don't feel, you feel me? It ain't gonna be an easy conversation for you. Yeah, because you weren't being honest back in the day with your expression. Or if it's you versus someone outside of you, someone outside of you know you're their celebration. They know you're their it in some way, shape, or form. They may have mistreated you in the past, in this friendship, in this relationship, and that put you in the space to receive a new sense of emotional minds. And once you receive that new sense of feeling, you realize how you were feeling wasn't a way you wanted to feel. You may be dealing with an Aquarius or Capricorn. And now it's like you moved away from that relationship or friendship or just whatever that was that had you in a dishonest place. If something had you feeling weak, whether it was someone external to you that always wanted you to stay weak so that they can use and abuse you, or it was just a mindset you had that you thought you had power in, but it was just you built that mind when you were hurt, so you really didn't have as much power as you thought you had. Now you out of that mentality though, because you've been in a situation where you were changed. I don't know what changed you, but something changed you. Now you could be looking at how you were carrying yourself, how you were expressing yourself. You weren't expressing yourself in an honest or a righteous manner. When it came to your truth, you weren't handling your truth the way you should have handled your truth, or you weren't handling the truth the way you should have handled the truth, or you didn't express your truth the way you feel me. And you may feel weak because of that, because you weren't being who you should have been, where you should have been. You feel me? You know what I mean, baby. Yeah, look, some of that could be conflict because motherfuckers is heartbroken. Again, if it's like if you cutting off a friend or you no longer associating yourself with a certain crowd or certain group of peoples, yeah, that motherfuckers is fighting. Because whoever fucked it up, they getting chewed out and spit out. And Even if it's like you cutting off family and friends, I'm telling you, motherfuckers is going through it because you know. And because you know, you ain't going no more. You're not investing in that. You're not on that type of time no more. You feel me? Because that didn't have you in the position you wanted to be in. You may have been received as the emperor in reverse because you was expressing and investing your time in a certain type of manner, and you only broke your own heart. You only put yourself in conflict about something, someone, or somewhere. Now, and that puts you in the position to reflect on what you've been doing, how you've been doing, or who you've been doing. And it's your karma to be in this new place of balance internally and or externally. Now that you in this new place of balance, now that you can see, you see where you want to be. Now, where you want to be, you may not be so confident in that because of where you were coming from. You feel me? Regarding that situation. Last one. Yeah, I'm telling you, some motherfuckers is getting dropped. If it's friends, if it's family, if it's a relationship, motherfuckers is getting clipped in Cancer's world. Cause you in a new place. If it's you got let go of because you were being dishonest. And where you got let go of, you realize what let go of you. You feel me? It's like you realize what you lost. Fall. I told you motherfuckers is getting clipped, right? The song that's playing is Fall. Somebody falling. I said that shit for Leo too. You might be dealing with a Leo. You might be cutting off a Leo. Or you might just be finally expressing what you need to express in order to get some shit. You feel me? Yeah, and put your foot.